I live in a state of constant anxiety.
So they were actually wondering where you were physically, not mentally.